she ripped into his torso like a gerbil shredding a Quaker Oats box, sending chunks of viscera and an aerosol mist of blood all over the skinky concubine. Then she flossed her teeth with his tendons. And because he was a vampire, he lived through all of it. He had to watch her swallow his last eyeball. She kept it attached to the optic nerve so he could see down her throat to his own partially digested flesh in her stomach.
Give me some more time in a tree. Give me the hope to run out of steam. Somebody said we could be here. We could be both of tired of dead in a year. I can't count the reasons I should stay. One by one, they all just fade away.
Assuming that one of us does have the pen, who among us has the most incentive to make sure it never sees the light of day?
You want to go there?
Yeah, I'll go there.
Okay.
I was born there.
Really?
There's a placard there commemorating me.
What's going on and how can I help?
State your name.
Benjamin Franklin Chang, ready to deal out the truth. Nothing to hide. Let's do this.
Have you ever masturbated in the study room?
What are you making?
A vase.
Annie Edison, did you know that you were always my favorite?
You mentioned it once.
I leave you this tiara, which you once refused to accept. It's the same tiara I used to wear when my mother would verbally assault me for not being a little girl. Also sperm. Jeff Winger, did you know you're gay?
No.
Agree to disagree. To you, I leave this bottle of fine scotch, so that you're less tempted to drink this cylinder of even finer sperm. Abed Nadir, did you know that you were insane and nothing that you said ever made any sense to me?
Yep.
Here's your sperm.
Would you like my help?
Yes.
Have you learned anything?
Don't question rules. Rules are good. I'm bad. All hail Annie.
Thank you. Guys in this town. I'm Caroline. From Corpus Christi. Grew up on a trout farm. Deedly-doo.
Jeff's competitive side had come out before. He had even displayed envy. But on that first day of pottery class, he discovered
Robert,
that, yeah.
What did we discuss?
No voiceover, I'm sorry.
Look at my face. Connect with me.
What the hell?
Wow, it really is easy to raise money when you sell out your gender.
I'm sure it's even easier when you're not standing next to this. Hey, jerk! You're stupid! Give me money, I know more than you!
Oh, I don't know anything. I need boys. Saving the planet makes my back hurt.
Oh, I obviously don't need guys for anything. That's why I wear stripper boots during the day and eat only celery and mustard for lunch.
Oh, I never stop smiling.
I never start.
My sweaters keep shrinking.
I get up an hour early to ever so slightly curl my hair.
Bag?
Sure. Mm. Oh, American high five. Sorry.
Okay. Ooh. One of them horny toads who sit around all night just making googly eyes at each other.
Googly eyes?
No!
I was kind of born to act, Britta. When I do it, I can feel it pleasing the universe. That's dramatic.
Oh my God, you guys! We've been robbed!
Oh man, I can't believe we got robbed! Why?
There's no sign of forced entry on your door or windows. Are you sure it wasn't just misplaced?
Someone definitely broke in. Some of my jewelry's missing.
You sure about that, Annie?
Mm-hmm. My necklace. It was gold. White gold, with emeralds, and my name engraved in Hebrew. It was a bat mitzvah gift from my nana. She was a rockette. She married a count. He was blind. He loved her for her mind.
You remember the Ass Crack Bandit?
Yeah. Do I remember? I mean, doesn't everybody? Could have been anybody.
I am neither left nor right. I am the space between. To me, you are all like ants marching to class, freaks on parade. I mean, why mix metaphors? Ants don't have butts. Wait a minute.
Ants do have butts.
No, these are Dave lyrics.
Dave?
Dave Matthews. Hardcore fans call him Dave. Oh, excuse me for being alive in the 90s and having two ears connected to a heart.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. It's in the air. It's airborne. Yeah, Taldore. Taldore reborn. Oh, you can be the coolest kid on the scene.
Yes, you can.
With your brand new custom GM screen. Well, I got some jewels. I got some coins. You better gird your loins. Oh, oh crap. How do I beat that? How about with a new sweet battle map? Beetling Grimms. Beetling Grimms. Beetling Grimms. Beetling Grimms. Beetling Grimms.